It all began with a phone call from the president of Clowns Without Borders Ireland. He was asking me to go on an expedition to Rwanda. I'm not a clown.
It's okay. We need a musician.
It's Africa, man. Why would you want to bring a drummer to Africa?
Well, we used to work with an African musician before, but he disappeared.